This is the living room at Nevas Keep by Whiterun on the way to Riverwood. And it's a very nice living room. Has an activating fireplace. Comes with plenty of wine. Even the good stuff. Blackbriar Reserve, which the Jarl of Falkreath will want here in a minute. It's a lovely abode. It would be far better if you could see out the windows a little bit through the beautiful lead panes, but I'm not complaining. I even like the contemporary furniture. It's very comfortable. Very nice space. Jarl Ellis the Fair. This is Talos, I believe. An interesting portrait. And over here, I believe this is the portrait of the house we're currently in, perhaps. I'm not entirely sure, but it kind of looks like it. Kind of. Very nice. I was hoping there would be keys. There are no keys. Absolutely beautiful interior. Nothing to go through there. Just like that.
Let's not hang around then.
I guess she doesn't like it. Sophia does not like Nevas Keep that much.
have something to say. Yes, let's go. Apparently, alchemy is getting weak. He needs to learn how to make potions. Doesn't sound very pleasant to me. I mean, who in their right mind would eat a giant stove or troll fat? As for eating thistles and antlers, that sounds painful.
What beautiful light. I've never seen this place before. I've always missed it. Oh wow. Oh, it's just beautiful. If you know, want to know what homes are going to look like in 25 years, just look at Skyrim homes.
Children creep me out. Is it just me, or do they all look the same? If we had kids, what do you suppose they would look like? Oh no, I meant hypothetically. Not that I would want to. Although you are. I'm just going to shut up now before I really embarrass myself.
has a very nice fire. Cozy bed. Neat stuff. Okay. Oh, fireflies. Interesting.
Wedgie. Oh, I said that out loud. Did I?
Was there something you wanted? Let's not hang around then. Yes. Did you want something? So I guess this is my home now. I guess it beats living in a cave. Let's not hang around then.
Never been in here before. Hey, mannequins galore! Mannequin hangout room.
Imagine if I was Dragonborn. The term shouting could take an entirely new meaning.
Mm-hmm.
I apologize, I just have really bad allergies right now. I've been moving and cleaning the house and stuff, and it's getting me out. These are all really cool pieces of armor. You can enchant them and make them way cooler. Because right now they're just gloves. Just a little bit of gold to go through.
Might be a cool place with miserable people, but after a few drinks you don't really notice. Speaking of which, I'm getting a little thirsty. Guess. You want to talk? Oops, I dropped something. Just kidding. right then. Does it take to screw chandelier? I don't know, but it could be painful. You know, because it might fall and hurt itself. noticed that people seem to always say the same things. And people complain about me.
The alchemist in Skyrim will buy anything that comes in a potion bottle. Can you believe I made money by urinating in a bottle and calling it potion of youth? I had to stop though, when I got chased out of town.